All right, so what we're going to do first is I'm going to give you a nonsense word, and you have to tell me a word that it rhymes with. But your category is parts of the body. So the nonsense word is going to rhyme with a part of the body, and you guys have to tell me that part, okay? So the first one, NARMS.
NARMS.
Arms.
Arms. NARMS, arms. The second one, KED.
KED.
Head.
Head. Head. Head. Head. Face.
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 Waist.
Waist.
Waist. Faced. Waist.
I thought it was
face. So here's one thing that you need to do is you need to listen carefully before you start to answer. So listen to the whole word and then answer.
All right, next one. Tolder.
Tolder.
Shoulder.
Shoulder. Tolder. Shoulder.
I told her, and this is my shoulder.
Z.
Z.
Binger.
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 Binger. Binger. Finger. Woes.
Woes.
Nose.
Nose or
toes.
Toes. Nose or toes.
Toes or rose.
No. Alright. Now I want you guys to give me the beginning sound of each word in this sentence, okay? The beginning sound. Tired Tommy told tales.
Tired Tommy told
tales.
Good, and I love that they only gave it to me one time. Wow, that was great. Jan's jewelry jingled.
Jan's jewelry jingled.
Good. We're getting really good at this. Patty Pig picked peanuts.
Patty Pig picked peanuts.
Good. Yellow Yaks yelled yes.
Yellow Yaks yelled yes.
Yes.
Good. Camels can catch coconuts.
Camels can catch coconuts.
Larry lets leopards leap.
Larry lets leopards leap.
Good.
One time.
Funny Phil feels full.
Funny Phil feels full.
Good. All right. So now I'm going to separate the beginning sound from the end sound, and you have to tell me the word, okay? Buh. And?
Buh. And bam.
Good. Ink.
Ink.
Mink.
Mink. Good.
Zest.
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 Zest. Hang.
Hang. Hang.
Good. Long.
Long. Long.
Good. Good. G. Eight.
G. Eight. Gate.
Gate. Good. Watch closely. Watch my mouth on this one. L.
L. Fell.
Fell. Good. Oop.
Oop.
Soup.
Soup.
Must. Must. Must.
All right. Perfect. Now, I'm going to give you two words, and I want you to tell me the ending sound that both of those words have, okay? Plug, twig.
Plug, twig.
Good. Mess, toss.
Mess, toss.
Good. Own, fin.
Own, fin.
Good. Find, fed.
Find, fed.
Good. Tribe, crib.
Tribe, crib.
Huge, age.
Huge, age.
Good. Have, gave.
Have, gave.
Soap, lip.
Soap, lip.
Good. All right. Now I'm going to give you the word, and I want you to separate it by the beginning and ending sound, okay? Damp.
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 Damp. Damp.
Good. Rest.
Rest.
Rest. Good. Mix.
Mix.
Mix. Good. Lump. What word it is, okay? So ob,
ob,
adj,
job,
job, good. All,
all,
add,
dog,
good. Ock,
ock,
add,
talk,
good. Op,
op,
add. Try that again.
Up.
Up. And k.
Cough.
Good. Ot.
Ot.
And o.
Lot.
Odd.
Odd.
And
n. Nod.
Good. On.
On.
And p. So now I'm going to give you the word, and all of these, we're getting rid of the beginning sound, so you have to tell me the ending sound, okay? So listen to this one. Ben.
Ben.
Without b.
In.
Good. Perfect. Fit.
Fit.
Without
f. It.
Good. Will.
Will.
Without w.
Ills.
Ill.
It's me.
Ill. Sick.
Sick.
Without s.
It.
Perfect. Dim.
Dim.
Without d.
M.
M. Good. Pin.
Pin.
Without p.
In.
In. List.
List.
Without o.
It.
Good. Wig.
Wig.
Without w.
Ig.
Good. Miss.
Miss.
Without m.
Is.
Hid.
Hid.
Without
p. Is.
gonna give you the word, and we're going to change all of these are the first sound. We're gonna change the first sound and replace it with another sound, and then you guys have to tell me what that new word is. Okay? Big.
Big.
Change but to.
Pig.
Pig. Good. Pig.
Big.
Change to duh.
Dig.
Dig. Dig.
Big.
Change duh to
fig.
Big. Fig.
Fig.
Change to
wig.
Good. Wig.
Wig.
Change to
jig.
Good. Din. Change duck to
ten.
Ten. Change to
pen.
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 Pen. Pen.